have here? It appears that it's a game that I didn't play. Hey, what's up, gamers? Glad to be here, and today we're going to be playing Clash Royale. Now, Mako Season 1, my friend James, actually requested this game. And I was like, I'm not so sure. And then, what am I doing right now? I'm playing Clash Royale right now. So, yeah, James, I'm doing this for you. Anyway, for some reason, Koi started this game, and I was really mad. And as you can see, now he changed the name to Batman Beyond, and I'm on level 2. And I played this before. So let's go on a little battle. Yeah, so I played it. I started playing with a little bit of this. Yeah, and I'm starting to get the mechanics now. So let's get arrows. Shoot him with arrows. So I think what we're supposed to do is So you need to figure out a strategy. I'm just gonna wait for the... Oh god! Okay. Goblin! Come on, throw it! Uh-oh, bomber! No bomber! Bomber! No! Oh. Are you for real? Go home. Okay, let's go. And let's touch this. You're gonna freeze it. Come on. Destroy it. Yes! Fireball! Boom! You can request it. Probably the first victory you'll see in this video. So I think what we can do is that we can actually upgrade. We can upgrade it. Hey, quick, okay, stop. Okay, we're gonna play more 2.2. So make us only one if you're happy. Okay, thank you. Okay, now fireball! Keep bringing it to them. Ooh. Yeah, now you took some damage. Now let's see what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna The Lambert Tower is about to destroy, but... Yes, Clash Royale! Clash Royale is a good game! It's a really good game! Subscribe to join Team Quantum Meat today, and also make sure to subscribe to make us Season 1. And to also join Team make us Season 1 today, and make us Season 1. Thank you for requesting this game. But anyway, that's it for this video, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and as always, keep on gaming, guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!